everyone. This is Joanna with the Santa Clarita Public Library. Like many of you, I find myself working from home and I needed some supplies in order to organize my small workspace. So I decided to take a look around my apartment and find some material I could upcycle. So today what we're going to be making is a paper organizer from an old cereal box that I had lying around. It's really quick and simple, so let's go ahead and get started.